Thank you. four band. They sound great. We're going to go back to the 1940s Chicago blues scene, the first harmonica giant of the Chicago blues scene. Sorry about Williamson, number one, John Lee Williamson.
Almost 11 acres and a golf course, like a whole family golf course.
Like this, you know, and all that. Thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. How's everybody doing? Y'all all right? Yeah. Say yeah. Oh, yeah. Hell yeah. When my fingers start to knocking and my knees start to knocking, I'm going by my baby before my pistol start to popping. I'm going to get my baby.
I'm
going
to get my baby.
I'm going to get my baby. Thank you. Subaru ride. And she made me holler,
I'm
drum again. Now you back there bullshitting. I ain't heard it. Late night snack. over there. Enjoy.
want to let you know we have CDs and t-shirts. We'd love to send you home some. We'll be signing autographs after the show. We got a little time left up here, I do believe.
Thank you.
so much. That's the original call, sir. Another original here with the Cashbox Kings. We got Daniel and Cole. I think they're here to get set up. Thanks for coming out. How about for the Great Northern Blues Society and all the people who made this event happen? And give yourselves a round of applause for coming out and laying down money to see live human beings present music to you in a live format. I don't see anyone on a rectangular screen or, you know, on Facebook right now. That's a good thing. We need to disconnect.
Without you, I'm gonna have a man.
We're gonna do one where we're gonna just feature our harmonica player. And I'ma just cut it loose. You know, he been wanting to buck jump for a while. I'm gonna cut it loose. Oh. She always look out for me. I have a right to trust my baby. She always look out for me. Oh, but that sweet.
Yeah!